This is the Amazon beauty must-have for anyone who loves makeup, glitter, or the color pink. Honestly, I saw this and I had to buy it immediately. This is a pink glittery lipstick purse. It comes with three different lipsticks in it. One is a pink bomb, there's a red glittery shade, and one red that's more of a satin finish. This is absolutely gorgeous. I think the case is so cute and it makes the perfect gift item for any of your friends.
Amazon finds you just might need. If you don't like feeling cold when stepping out of the shower, then you need this towel warmer. Just pop them in, turn it on, and your towels will be nice and toasty when you're done with your shower.
Ever since I went to the salon to get gel nails, my nails started splitting and cracking. If anybody knows why this is happening, please let me know in the comments. I decided to get this nail cream. It has over 44,000 reviews and was developed 25 years ago. It's cruelty-free. It uses vitamins, minerals, and jojoba oils. You can apply it 3 times a day. It's not only good for your nails, but you can also use it on your toenails, and it has a wonderful coconut scent. I've only used it a handful of times, but my nails already feel stronger and healthier. It's made in the USA, and it is a definite must-have. Okay, this is my crystal nail file that was actually recommended to me by a nail technician here on TikTok. I've been looking for things to stop my nails from splitting and cracking. This nail file can be used over and over. You can disinfect it. It seals the keratin layer and prevents your nails from splitting and cracking. Just what I need. It is a definite must-have.
These are AirPod lip glosses. You're probably very confused, but let me show you what I mean. It's a matte lip gloss in the AirPod case. And they look like little earbuds. How adorable. And when you pull them out, you have 2 mini lipsticks. Let's try them out and see if they're any good. Here's the first color. Excuse me, this color looks absolutely gorgeous, feels super lightweight and non-drying. Now let's try out the next one. Here's what the second color looks like. This is more of like a deeper red. It's super matte and absolutely gorgeous. I honestly did not expect to like these as much as I do. And you can put them on your keychain, which is where I'm gonna keep mine. Let me know what you guys think about these.
These are a pack of 4 microfiber wash bands. They absorb water and keep the water from running down your arms when you're washing your face in the sink. Then I have my Tweezerman nail brush. If you have acrylics or long nails, this brush is perfect to get out all the dirt from underneath your nails. Next, I have my toothbrush cover that fits on any electric or standard toothbrush and keeps my brush head clean. And lastly, I have my nail kit that has 18 different stainless steel tools in it. I take this on every trip with me and it's so handy to have.
If there is one product recommendation that you take from me, let it be this. If you're a self-tanner, this is gonna change your life. All those little hard to reach spots on your back. You'll never have to ask somebody to do it for you. I put it in my Amazon picks for you. It's like $7.
Random Amazon finds you just might need. This little gadget can help you in 2 ways. Save your nails by grabbing your favorite canned drink, slide it on, and snap it open. And to prevent bugs from getting into your drink, just slide it over. 3 useful kitchen finds you just might need. This gadget lets you vertically stack mugs and cups so they don't tip over and crack, and your cabinets will look a lot more organized. These silicone trivets will protect your counters, can handle up to 450 degrees and stack together to save space. This clip-on strainer attaches to any pot or bowl and makes straining pastas, fruits, and veggies super easy, and you don't have to use any other strainer.
Amazon gadgets I love. If you're sick of your phone wire falling behind your nightstand or your desk, this gadget is for you. It's essentially a giant magnet, so when you're done charging your phone, it'll catch your wire instead of letting it fall behind. Next up is this really pretty alarm clock. The face of the clock is a mirror and has really pretty gold detailing. You can also plug USBs right into it. And lastly, if you'd like your outlets to look a little bit sleeker, this is for you. It fits right over your outlet and has 1 cord coming out that leads to a mini power strip, making things look just a little bit neater.
Everybody has that one thing in their house that everybody thinks is so cool. Could be a hidden cabinet, little movie room, gadget, but ours is this.
This dispenser is the perfect organization item for your laundry room. It's really easy to fill and comes with this measuring cup to make dispensing simple and satisfying. We use it to store scented laundry beads and powdered detergent, but it also works great for rice and even pet food.
This gadget will be your new best friend. It's not only a 7-in-1 hub, but also a stand for devices under 13 inches like your laptop, your mobile phone, your tablet, and even a switch.
Somebody on here shared this little sumbitch. I was laying in bed, I bought it. It was a blackout purchase, but I'm not mad about it. So we have white walls in the house. There are scuffs all over the place. They happen all the time. I see them often and I wanna take care of them, but it's like, I gotta dirty a paintbrush and then I gotta clean it and then I gotta get the whole gallon of paint out. No. With this pen, you just fill the syringe with your paint and then put your paint into the pen. Oh my God, am I a chemist? And then you take the tip with the brush on it and push it in there till it clicks. You just twist the top part of the pen and it's ready to be used for small touch-ups. When you're done using it, you just rinse the tip, just the tip, and then you put this cap on and you're done. That's it. And this thing keeps your paint fresh for 7 years. Ain't no way.
This set of three mini colanders fit perfectly over any canned food that you may need to strain. Each of the three strainers have different sized holes and they're dishwasher safe as well. Next, we have our collapsible silicone funnels that we use almost every single day. They come in a set of four, with two of them being large and two of them being small. These are perfect for refilling any of your soap containers or shampoo and conditioner bottles. This kettlebell is like no other. It has adjustable and removable weight plates to suit your workout preferences. This kettlebell can conveniently be adjusted from 5 to 8, 9, or 12 pounds by pressing on the tabs and twisting off the weight plates. I love this because it takes up less space than a full kettlebell set and it has a comfortable. There's someone in your life that already has everything and you don't know what to get them for Christmas. I have such a fun idea for you. These are portable shower and tub cup holders that stick to any shiny flat surface and can hold your coffee mug, seltzer, or beer while you relax in the shower or bathtub. They come in a ton of different colors. They're reusable as well, and they don't have an adhesive on the back, so you don't have to worry about it damaging any surface that it sticks to.
Let's get ready for Halloween with some spooky themed gummies that are sugar-free, high in vitamin C and protein, and only require 4 ingredients. Start by blending 1 orange, half a mango, and half a carrot. If you don't have a blender, you can use any juice you want. Pull a saucepan and mix 1 cup of the juice and 3 tablespoons of beef gelatin, which is so high in protein, full of amino acids, and improves the gut health. After mixing it well, turn the stove on medium and add another 3/4 cup of the same juice. If you want to add some honey or supplements, mix it in as well. Continue mixing with a spatula until all lumps are completely gone. Pour the liquid into a mold. The one I'm using is linked on my bio under baby must-haves, and stick it on the fridge. They will be ready in about 1 hour. Keep them on the fridge for up to 5 days. Summer loves them, and we hope you do too.
A pad for your pits. That's right. It's another unsexy style tip you need to know. This is part 34. Blazers, blazer dresses, or two-piece suits to work. When your armpit comes in direct contact with the fabric, it can damage it because of deodorant or even odor. So these garment shields, all you do is peel the backing off of it, and it has a gentle adhesive that just creates a layer between you and the garment, so you have to clean them less and they keep their shape longer.
This is my go-to to tame flyaways and give you that snatch finish. I combine a toothbrush with the Court Favorite hairspray and work it around the hairline, dressing all the flyaways back and laying the hair down so it's nice and clean. Now, I love this hairspray because it has the perfect amount of hold, but it doesn't leave any residue, and that for me is a real game changer. Now, once you've worked it around the hairline, you've got that really nice clean snatch. I like to give it a blast all over for that little bit of extra hold, but as you can see, nice and shiny, nice and laid, nice and snatched, just as it should.
Okay, guys, this is the number one bestseller on Amazon. It has over 31,000 reviews and a full 5 stars. These are legit the best oven mitts I have ever tried. They are water resistant and heat resistant. They can withhold temperatures up to 450 degrees. They have a textured non-slip grip, which makes it really easy to transfer and grab items. And they are extra long to prevent burns on your arms. Also easily washable. Okay, guys, this is my favorite laundry product. It is a plant-based stain remover. It has over 7,000 reviews, non-toxic, hypoallergenic. It's free of harsh chemicals. There's no sulfates, ammonia, or bleach. It works on all stains and odors. You spray it onto your garment, leave it on for 15 minutes. If it is a deeper stain, you can leave it on up to an hour. Rub it with the fabric or with a brush, and I'm telling you, it gets the stains out every single time. It uses 6 plant-based enzymes, and it's a must-have.
I just got the most convenient thing from Amazon because I hate taking my dog out at night alone because he always wants to go outside super late. But I got the answer. Let's take it upstairs. So this is going to go on my balcony. So this is called the Pet Loo by Mr. Zeus. So I've never used one of these before, but apparently you're supposed to put like a scoop of the powder in the pod and it's supposed to make it not smell like pee, I think. So here's the full square, and then it comes with this tray here that's supposed to slide in and out. So it comes with this, and you're supposed to put the entire pack in here, and it's ready to go.
When your mother can no longer lift your lard ass into her Jeep to go bye-bye.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty.